Hey, what is going on, everybody? Today I have this dehumidifier here and I'm super excited to share it with all of you guys. So let's go ahead and open it up out of this awesome box here and see everything we get. And of course, we'll try it out here in my office slash bedroom. It's a perfect spot for it. So let's go ahead and get started. So I have the box down here. I'm just gonna take everything out and set it here and we'll go through all of it together. So on the top, you will get a user manual. So if you do have any kind of like questions or anything like that, you can reference that. Go ahead and take the foam off. Go ahead and pull the dehumidifier out. Go ahead and remove the plastic. Go ahead and do that. We'll set all of that off to the side. And here you guys go. Now we'll get this all set up here shortly, but I do want to show you guys what it looks like. Now you have things covering parts of this that have plastic on them. Let me give you a close up. There you go. So you'll want to go ahead and go through this and remove all of the plastic, but this is pretty much everything you guys get. It's a very simple and nice setup. You do have your power cable right here as well. And it's got a little organizer here on it, just to help keep this all neat and put together. So it's kind of nice. But anyways, yeah, let me go and get this all set up and try it out. Okay, so I went ahead, I removed all the plastic off of this. It only took a few seconds. Now, you guys do get this drain tube here, which is nice. So when you drain the water out of the back here, you can go ahead and connect this if you want to just drain the water out to another bin or anything like that. So that's a really nice feature of this. Now, I'll set this kind of next to me here so you guys get a size comparison here, a little reference for size. This is not too big at all, which makes it perfect for home offices, bedrooms, even in your living room, anywhere around the house. This is really going to be ideal. So I like that. I also like the modern sleek design here. It looks really good. You can leave this out and honestly may even get some compliments on it because it just looks really good. It doesn't stick out or anything like that. So I do like that as well. So let me go ahead and plug this in now. We'll go through the control panel, kind of some of the settings that you can get with this. Okay guys, and it is on right now, and this thing is virtually silent, which is really neat. Now, it's got your humidity right there, 55%, so that's really nice that you get that. Now you have your control panel here, you have your power right there, so this just turns it on and off, very nice. You have your night mode setting, which is really cool. So once again, we'll press that, turns all the lights off. So if you want it in a dark room or anything like that, you got it. You also have a light function. And what I mean by that is that you do have a built-in light down here, which is really cool. So there you guys go. You can switch the lights up, which is really nice. Over here, last button, you do have a built-in timer. 4 hours, 8 hours, 12 hours. And then you can turn it off. It fits right next to my nightstand perfectly. And it even sits up here very nicely as well. So overall, I highly recommend this to all of you out there. It looks great, it functions great. It's gonna look really nice, seriously, wherever you put it in the house. It's lightweight too, it's super portable. So I am extremely impressed.